Can't differentiate between, you know, browns and grays and greens and reds and anything dark, man, I struggle with.
It's a common story among the colorblind that our own 11 Sports' Keith Mills shares with some 13 million Americans. But the narrative is changing thanks to special glasses that basically uncross some of the wires that don't allow the eye to see what it should.
Oh my God.
The glasses are called Enchroma. They come in several different styles for kids and adults. Company officials say in the eye you have three color cones, red, green, and blue. Most people have red-green color blindness, which is a more extreme overlap of the cones, which cause color confusion. By phone, the 98 Rock Morning Show talked with Enchroma's director of marketing about how the glasses help.
What our glasses do is they remove the small wavelength of light where this overlap occurs, and it has the effect of forcing a little bit more of a normal separation between those two, those red and green color tones.
So this is what a rainbow looks like for someone who is colorblind. You can see how much more vibrant it is through the glasses.
It works for 4 out of 5 people. If you have real extreme color vision deficiency, or if you're a person who happens to be missing one of those three tones in your eye, then our glasses can't help them.
And that was the case for our assignment editor, Gary Sheridan.
It seems the same. These are still very, very nice sunglasses, but they just don't help me with my color blindness.
So how did they work for Keith?
Oh, count of three, Scott Reardon.
1, 2, 3.
Okay, here we go. Ooh, wow.
What do you think?
That is extremely, whoa, man.
Yeah.
Very noticeable. Pink.
Yep. Got it.
Yellow. Or green. Purple. Orange. Very crisp. And enlightening, so to speak.
And Enchroma for the colorblind starts at $270, and you can get them in your prescription. Jennifer Franciotti, WBAL-TV 11 News.
Wow. And